A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Cao Cao, I don't know who put you up to this, but you were mad to think you could kill me. You pathetic worm! Only those who wield true strength can claim any stake in this land of chaos.
Strength, you say?
Then know this. It is with just such strength that one day I shall strike you down.
Think he's okay?
It'll take more than what's in there to kill our lord.
Looks like it didn't go so well.
You see, this is what happens.
For now, we run, till I have strength, until our time comes.
We're leaving Luoyang immediately. Shahudun, Shahuyuan, do not stop for anything. Listen carefully. Do not pursue Lu Bu. We must focus on escaping you alive.
Gates. We have no choice but to break through over here, then.
Your little escape attempt ends here. Accept your fate and die like a man.
Surrender or die. This is the path I walk.
Hey, let's close the gate. Go ahead and find some time.
Near.
Impressive, cousin. Then truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Let's close these gates, too. We need to buy as much time as we can.
Pathetic! You think these gates are enough to stop me?
This is the path I walk.
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching near.
Jump from over here. Risk it.
before me.
Let us go. However, I believe I will require the strength to be able to defeat him.
I thought you might make it this far, Cao Cao. However, you will not get past me so easily.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
You shall not pass this point. Now prepare to die.
Deployed more men here, too. Certainly is persistent.
Another closed gate. Another way through.
Surrender or die. No escape now.
Cannot be stopped.
You must be Lord Cao Cao. I will show you the way. Most impressive, Lord Cao Cao. I am Dong Zhou, adopted daughter of the moon.
I see. May I ask why? When he offered us assistance.
I will explain later. Please, follow me. I will show you how to escape Wei Yang from the rear gate.
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching you.
Answer me. Why are you helping us? Do you not serve Dong Zhou?
It is the wish of my father who still believes in the plan. He wishes for you to defeat Dong Zhou.
So, we must escape here, and eventually find a way to slay him. Very well. I can agree to that.
This is as far as I can take you. I pray for your safety and that one day you can save us.
There you are. Just as Master Chen Gong predicted. You must defeat me if you wish to pass here.
Surrender or die.
You are quite the warrior.
I cannot afford to.
Surrender or die.
This is the path I walk.
Your end draws near.
Press me, Master. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
You have defeated me. Impressive. I stand by my word.
Surrender or die! Come on, my lord. Let's get out of here.
Managed to escape. However, I must increase my strength if I am to defeat Dong Zhou and conquer this land on my own.